Alright, last video, video number 4, Pioneer 250 watt RMS 500 watt peak in a broken subwoofer enclosure and two shop speakers that I made for less than 50 bucks.
Pierre made this.
So, that's that. The next video I will be making will be for this PB 150 watt RMS 300 watt peak 10 inch subwoofer. I'm probably going to put it in a 1.5 or 1.25 enclosure, and I'll see you guys in the next one.